Hey guys, it's Renee. So today I wanted to talk to you and just as I talk to you, clean this because it's really dirty. Now mine is not a cleaning channel, it will never be, but sometimes I just find things that I like online and I share them, and this is one of those things. I shared this mop last year, but I love this one, and you get like 4 pads, but obviously they get dirty and you have to clean them. And of course you can clean them in your washing machine. I just prefer to do this. This is more satisfying to me. I just prefer to see the before and after right in front of me. And I know people like to see like the before and after when things are really dirty to really clean, because it's so satisfying. I just wanted to talk to you about my channel. I haven't posted in a long time. It's been 2 weeks in real life, but that's like 6 months for YouTube. In YouTube, you have to be like really consistent, like in order for the like algorithm to just notice you. And I don't know what it is, but I haven't really felt inspired. Like in life, you can get situations that you have to kind of like get used to them or just learn to cope with them. You know, life things, when things are just not going the way you want it, or just life is a bit of a mess. When life gives you lemons, that kind of things. I think we've all been there. And sometimes creating helps me escape those things. And for me, my channel was my coping thing. It helped me relax and just let go of the stress or just like the anxiety of like the unknown of life, so to speak. I have a lot of ideas that I want to share, and I love creating. I love coming up with ideas. I love when you guys like something and let me know. I love the messages that you guys send me telling me that you found my idea helpful or just liked it. Not just because it's such a boost confident, but it's also helping others or just helping them relax. Them liking an idea, that's awesome, I think. But I think for a while, like for just 2 weeks, like my creative mojo is like taking a break from me, I guess. It's like not there at the moment, it's just asleep, I guess. And so I just don't have like creative drive at the moment to just think about the other stuff apart from like having an idea. You have to create the thumbnail, you have to think about the tags, you have to think about the angles, the lighting, the outro. I think stress in life is blocking that for me, and I'm trying to do things to just help me cope with this. Doing things that I find online, doing other things that help me. For instance, cleaning has been really helpful. I've been doing that a lot. And I guess when you have like a clean space, it lets you think more. And yeah, hopefully my mojo is back again soon. I miss making videos. I just wanted to share with you where I've been, sort of, why I haven't been posting anything. Because it's like when you are subscribed to a channel or just follow a creator, but all of a sudden they just stop posting. They go 1 week, 2 weeks, 3 weeks, even a month or 2 months. I don't like it when people do that. I get that sometimes people get busy, they have other jobs, or just are overwhelmed, as I am right now, but it can come across as they don't care if they don't say anything. And I don't want to be that. I don't want to do that. It's not only for the algorithm, it's just you have an audience, right? People care about your content. It's not fair to just ignore the people that made your channel what it is. Even if it's a small channel like mine, some people really like my content, find my content relaxing or just helpful, and I'm really grateful and thankful for that, and I really appreciate it. And I can't just ignore that, you know what I mean? And it's not fair for me to just disappear and just not say anything. And I was going to watch this, guys, anyways, because I know people love a before and after, especially when it comes to cleaning. I thought of a chair. As you notice, I clean with an old toothbrush, some detergent, and just water. But yeah, if you were wondering where's that random person that shares stuff all over the place, from desserts to just random Amazon finds, here I am. I just want to say hi. I'm fine, just going through a lot in my head that I need to organize soon, right? But this is helping. But yeah, I just wanted to say that. Hope you're doing great. Thank you so much for watching. I'll talk to you later, and take care. Bye.